Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. He'll have his fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang him at dusk.
More bounties.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. And then, a fair hanging. By the neck. Until dead.
Yes. Fair trial. Then, right. Anyway, just reporting in, St. John's.
Manny! This is Copeland. Come back. Cole, heading out on the...
Myself, Cope. I'll be fine.
Keep your nose down, Manny. They'll feed you.
Copy that, Captain. St. John out.
Corporal St. John, report to me at command.
Colonel Garrett. Yes, sir. I'll be right there. Corporal St. John out.
Fresh meat.
That's it.
Which way? Needed this. No, no, it's back that way. Okay. Yes. It feels. Yes. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. There's another nest. Let's burn it up.
Fast.
I smell it. It's gotta be just close. Okay.
the hell.
Heard enough out of you.
Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Yep. Thank you. God. This'll help.
Thank you.
Scrap. Can use these. Here we go. That should be it. Green lights are good. Green light, damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Thank you. Now let's see what they got there. Yes, neuroinjector. Always had trouble concentrating.
Curry's men, open it up.
Together, keep it together.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant. Yes, Sergeant.
Well, Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge.
I use that upgrade myself. Oh, I like that one. Well, good choice. That'll last you. That all you need? Okay. See you, Corporal.
Corporal St. John, what are you up to? Yeah?
Sarge.
Move! 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 Come on! You can run!
run faster than that.
Hey, you looking for something?
My dead crippled grandmother, who was in a goddamn wheelchair, can run faster than you.
Yes, Sergeant. Yes, sir. Moving, sir.
Moving, sir.
Good choice, gotta say. Well, there you go.
No,
okay then. Gas it is. Okay then.
Sergeant!
See ya, Corporal.
Corporal.
Deacon.
Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, for the militia. You know, I mean...
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but, I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Corporal Dinkins, St. John. Good to see you.
Hey, Sergeant.
Corporal Deacon. Hello.
Hello, Sergeant.
Oh, I see. Corporal, matashita.
See ya, Sergeant Akita.
My dead, crippled grandmother, who was in a goddamn wheelchair, can run faster than you!
Yes, Sergeant!
Sir! Moving, sir!
That's it.
Well, Corporal Deke...
St. John.
Hey, you, Sarge.
I got the gate.
Huh. Colonel, you asked to see me?
Corporal. Yes. Yes, I did. Captain Curry says that you've been helpful dealing with marauders in the area.
Just doing my duty, sir.
A curious group of drifters have been spotted moving down Highway 97. Evidently, they came over the Teelson Pass, which I thought to be impassable. Our patrol reported that they were scarred. The letters R.I.P. carved into their foreheads. Have you ever heard of anything like this?
No, sir. Sounds like another cult, like the anarchists.
Perhaps. Regardless, I want you to track them down and deal with them. We have enough to deal with. I don't need another cult springing up in our backyard.
No, sir. Last thing we need is another crazy cult.
I've marked their last known position on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.